Congratulations, graduating class of 2016. You should be very proud of all that you have accomplished. And if I had one piece of advice for you as you go out into your professional world, it would be to take time to listen to people. Listen to your mentors, your coworkers, your colleagues, your clients, your customers. Don't be afraid to unplug and truly engage in everything that you do. Good luck.